Oh man, it's almost raid time. I'm gonna be late. I better buy some raid food. A good diet is essential to your health and overall well-being. And let's not forget to repair our gear. Nobody wants to show up unprepared and with broken equipment. Now all I have to do is get to the raid instance. Remember kids, you don't have to spend 30 minutes begging for summons. You can get to the raid yourself.
Can I get a summon? Summon? Please? Please? Summon? Summon please? Please summon? Summon please? 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 Summon? 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 Summon?
You're in Shrine of the Seven Stars, man. Fucking Shaw is like 30 seconds away. Just fly there!
Anyway, let's head to the instance.
Hey kid, can I talk to you for a second? It's important. I heard you say you were going to a raid, kid. I have something you might need. You ever heard of these? They're called raid flasks. They can make your character big and strong, kid. Get you that extra deeps that you've always wanted. Or some extra health, or some extra heals.
I don't think I should be taking these.
Kid, they're perfectly healthy. If there's one person you can trust, buddy, it's a strange dwarf in an alleyway in Stormwind.
I don't know. Who makes these flasks?
Well, I don't know him personally, but he's a highly accomplished alchemist who goes by the name of Assistant Professor Heisenberg.
Ooh, Heisenberg. That sounds exciting. Okay, I guess I'll try just this one time to see what they really do.
Hey kids, my name is Agent Smith of the FEA, the Flask Enforcement Administration. What you just witnessed was a simple raider named Bobby the Kingslayer who took a turn down a road that he may never come back from. Flasks are terrible for you kids. They can make you go blind and deaf, and in some very severe cases, make you want to roll a road.
Maybe I can do better. If I just had an agi flask.
Don't do it, kids. You know, kids, I used to be like you, so I know how it feels. Flasks ruined my life, and after I sobered up, I promised myself to see to it that no raider ever uses them again. I remember those days. I would buy spell power flasks. And when those went away, I would buy intellect flasks every single night before the raid. Sometimes I would buy three, even though I knew I didn't need it for this raid. I knew it was costing me all my wealth, my family, my children, but I didn't care. I just wanted to top the DPS meters. And soon, all I did was farm gold just so I can buy flasks. I haven't even seen my wife and kids in over 4 years. I know exactly what it feels like to ride the intellect train and the spirit crank, kids. I know what it feels like to chase the flask of the earth dragon. But if you won't listen to me, maybe you can listen to our good friend Bobo, the FEA safety panda.
Well, hey there, kids. It's your old pal Bobo reminding you to never use flasks or risk losing your jaw. That's right. It can make your jaw fall off. All hail Lady Sylvanas. Am I right, comrade?
That's right, Bobo. Why don't you go ahead and tell the kids what else can they use instead of flasks?
Well, you can use a healthy diet instead. Raid feasts are both nutritious and filling. Yummy! You can also get enough sleep and drink lots of water or take anabolic steroids.
That's right. Wait a minute. What was the last one?
Steroids. Well, you'd be quite overjoyed if you just take a steroid.
Well, I mean, I don't think the kids should be taking steroids.
Well, of course they should. Steroids will get you big and strong, kids. Come on, cheer with me. Steroids, steroids,
kids,
steroids.
Kids, don't take steroids, okay? It's a stupid advice, just don't do it.
Oh yeah? Is that so? Well, I got something you can take, Agent. Me! I got your steroids right here, buddy. Got your steroids right here.
Kids, don't use raid flasks, but don't take steroids either.
You son of a bitch! Oh god, I'm sorry, man. I've been on edge since I haven't had a flask in so long.
Don't take flasks, kids.